Showplace Entertainment Center and the Berg House in Newburgh was closed today and will be closed again tomorrow for deep cleaning. The company made the announcement on Facebook. The post says an employee came in contact with someone who tested positive for coronavirus. All staff will be tested before returning to work.